Okay, what's up guys? Welcome to the fourth theory of Saturday's fat loss videos, in which I explain the best science-based tips how to lose fat without the effects. Do you wanna know another three the best science-based tips how to beat hunger? Then watch the following video. As you may know from the first three fat loss series, hunger is one of the two main factors why diet fall. You also may apply the three tips which I explained in the previous series about fat loss. If you haven't and want to beat hunger, I highly recommend you to do so. The fourth tip is actually associated with the whole series of Thursday's lifestyle videos, which are right now focused on improving quality of sleep. The better your sleep is, the lower hunger you have during the day. The following meta-analysis show that sleep deficiency can lead to consuming almost 400 calories more if you are sleep deprived than in the case when your sleep amount and quality are sufficient. If you do math, 400 calories per day times 7 is almost 3000 calories per week, which could lead to almost 0.5 kg of weight gain per week. The tip number 4. Apply mindfulness while eating. Mindfulness is a mental state achieved by focusing one's awareness on the present moment while calmly acknowledging and accepting one's feelings, thoughts, and bodily sensations used as a therapeutic technique. It can help your brain to realize that the food isn't the most important thing in your life and help you to enjoy eating more. The sixth tip, adjust what you eat from. Despite it could sound like a complete nonsense, increase the size of bowls led even in nutrition experts to a higher consumption of food, while their decreased led to the reverse effect. Even mentioned tips could seem not trustworthy, give it a try and you will see that it'll help you to beat hunger, as it's helped to a lot of my clients on the way to the desired physique. If you wanna know what type of cardio is the best for fat loss, stay tuned for tomorrow's video and don't forget to check this YouTube channel also next Saturday when I'll explain the next best science-based tips how to beat hunger. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Click on the notification button in order to be informed that new video is out. Like the video if you like it. Share it with your friends if you think it could help them. Contact me if you wanna get the desired physique and ask any questions you want by commenting below. A question of the day. Do you have any tips how to beat hunger for other viewers? Thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!